Hi, my name is Larry and welcome to this episode of Learn It with Larry. And today, we're going to talk about one of the most common questions or requests from our old ATEM Mini users wherein they were talking about lack of multi-view functionality. Now, that problem was addressed by Blackmagic Design by providing an ATEM Mini Pro that has a multi-view functionality. So, how does that work? Now, if you remember, during our ATEM Mini episodes, the HDMI out of my ATEM Mini, I've connected that to a video assist that takes care of my program monitoring and my video recording as well. Now, in ATEM Mini Pro, there's a built-in recorder to it, so I may not need that function anymore, but I can actually use the HDMI out as my multiviewer. This is how it works. Let's go to the software. Under Output tab, you will see that there's a function called Multiview. All you have to do is click that and boom, you have your Multiview right here. I have my camera number one, camera number two, and I have my laptop as camera number four. In terms of inputs. Now, I also have my program and preview monitor. So if I do a switch, I can now see the preview and program. And before, I don't have that functionality. I can also run my dissolve functions, my mix effects. I have my transition effects that are available in the system. That's pretty helpful, especially if you're dealing with multi-camera production. You also have the ability to see the audio levels that are present in your production, so you will have that monitor there. You will have your recording status, your streaming status, and of course, don't forget, you also have your media player window available right there. So let's just put something in there. So I'm gonna open some graphics right here, photos. I'm gonna just use, say, my HyperDeck Studio Pro, drag it in there, and then there you have it. You have your fully populated multi-view monitor right here. Now there you have it. You get a high-end feature of multi-view in a very cost-effective ATEM Mini Pro switcher right here. I hope you enjoyed it. Now if you want to learn more about ATEM Mini Pro, about ATEM Mini, I encourage you to like and subscribe to our page to get more videos like this. Again, my name is Larry. Thank you for watching.